To change the number of decimal places on the HP 12C Platinum, you first want to click the F button. Then you want to hit the number of decimals you want. So let's say 5. So you see it added one more 0. If we want a 2, changes right back down to 2, back to 4. And so whenever we go above 4 places and we click enter, as you can see, it rounds it all the way back down to consolidate it at the 4th decimal place.